Welcome to BeTerrific, your live continuing coverage of CES 2018. Thanks so much for joining us. I've got Managed Patience and Jenny already in the Twitch chat. Hello, everybody. Thanks so much for joining us. I can't believe those two have stayed up with us. We were on air like all night last night till 11, and they stayed up the whole time. They watched every minute all day yesterday, all the way through. I think it was like 13 or 14 hours, maybe even 15 hours straight. All right. At BeTerrific TV on all social media. And, of course, we're coming to you live from the Central Hall of the Las Vegas Convention Center here at CES 2018. And we're an official media partner. We're so proud to be an official media partner. This is an amazing show. We got so much for you. I've got a company named A-Volute here. And you guys have great technology for making sound better from your Mac. And you have developed this, and it's taken you a while, huh?
Yes, we are a French audio software company. We are working for a long time for audio gamers, for the audio gaming industry. And right now we decided to push all the technology on your Mac to improve, to enhance the sound of your Mac.
So you guys are making sound quality better coming out of a Mac. Tell me how it happens. How do you actually do this?
So we are able to optimize every Mac, your MacBook Air, iMac, but also all the device you can plug to your Mac. It could be a headset. It could be an external speaker. So we have a preset for each device, and you will have the better sound between your Mac and your headset, or only on your internal speaker. This is first. And second one, we have a surround technology, a 3D audio technology, 3D audio engine, to push you in an immersive sound.
So tell me about what it does when you activate and deactivate the effects.
I think the best is perhaps that
you want me to put it on.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll describe.
Put your
what
headset.
It does. So is this an ordinary headset?
So this is off. We don't. This is the sound.
Is this just a regular headset? Any headset?
Yeah, this is a Chinese headset. It's only a $10 headset. It's very poor quality, and I will show you that we can improve this headset.
I just want you to know I can't hear anything you're saying right now, so I'll just nod and ask more questions. How's that sound?
Okay.
It might seem to the viewers at home like I'm asking questions and not listening, because I am. I'm listening to this.
Yeah.
So. I can't hear. Okay, so now it's unactivated. I'm listening. This is a regular headset, I think.
Exactly.
And you're going to activate the effects.
Yes, and it's very simple. You just have to activate, and then you can feel that you have been.
So, tell me what it should be. What I hear is this is Lady Gaga, and all of a sudden it got a lot more richer and fuller and maybe more surround.
Exactly.
I can hear all the different surround, kind of a lot more bass, too.
Exactly.
That's but not like a heavy, bad bass. This is a good bass. It's just more fuller.
Yeah, we can add some virtual bass boost. It's not only equalization. It's about virtual sounds. I can shut up.
Right now, I lose the effect.
Yes.
So, is there anything I have to do to set this up, or I just plug this in and I listen?
Yeah, just plug. We will know which headset you use. It will be automatically. We have the preset from our database, and it will be pushed in your headset as that is.
Does it have to be a USB headset?
No, it could be a USB. It could be a Bluetooth. It could be a jack. Whatever you use.
Let me see if we can do this for the Terrific. Let's see. So let's put it in here so it's off. I'm sure people can hear this now, and then go with it active. Now I notice it has a quiet mode. Does that do anything? What does that do?
Quiet mode is, for example, if you are watching a movie on Netflix, and your wife is probably in the same in your flat in the same room. We are able just to, on a movie, you can have the sounds that go very loud. So we are here to with quiet mode to have something smooth, not to disturb all the people around you.
Because you're going to have this plugged into a stereo system, too. You could have it plugged into a stereo. How much is the thing? And you have to have this running, right?
Yeah, it will be available on Q2 of this year. And it will be, you have to pay $34.99. For a 1 year subscription.
Okay, very nice. That's not bad at all. And then you can decide if you want surround or bass boost on, and you've got a couple other settings you can do?
No, that is for the moment, and we will improve with a new effect, probably for microphone. because we have all the technology from the gaming industry we can put for the microphone if you use FaceTime or Skype.
What kind of audio is this best for? Is it songs like Lady Gaga, pop? Is it rock? Is it, you know, jazz or country? Is it maybe movies or TV?
Yes, yes. We can detect if you are on movie or only using Spotify, Apple Music, so we can adapt everything.
I think that it might be very good for 360 videos and VR content.
So for VR content, yes. So of course, we also are working for VR content. We could use the same technology for VR because you need to have an immersive sound in VR.
How'd you come up with the idea for this?
Sorry?
How'd you come up with the idea for this?
At the beginning, it was for the military because the pilots, they need to have a 3D sound. And at the end, we decided to go to the gaming because the gaming, they like to fine-tune the sound. And so this was the first steps, gaming, and now we push it for all the people.
How long has the company been in business?
They started in 2004.
Wow, very cool.
Yeah.
How do people find out more?
Yeah, thank you.
How do people find out more?
Sorry?
How do people find out more?
Yeah, 50 people.
How do people find out more? What's the website?
The website is naimic.com.
Okay, NAHIMIC.com. Not naimic.com. All right, you guys are the terrific. Thank you for coming on.
Yeah, thank you.
That was great. Very, very cool. A lot richer sound and a lot of fun. All right, you're the terrifics. You make BeTerrific special. At BeTerrific TV on all social media. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be back with a whole lot more live from CES. Your live continuing coverage, CES 2018, right after this. Stay with us.